Was it hard to keep a straight face during?
I can't even keep it now. Yeah, that was one of the most fun. Every time Michael opens his mouth and says words, I have a great time. It's so funny. I mean, literally, I think back to Dolphin Smooth when we were rolling the bus, and this was no exception. It was funny because Mike Zetrasimus, who directed the episodes, like filming it, and we're saying, oh, we could maybe cut to a bit where you see that Maggie's really overheard the whole thing, and she has this little smile to herself, and then, oh, this isn't this so cute. But ultimately, I couldn't have a little smile. It was just like, but I loved Steve. I loved Glenn's reaction. That thing. It's like, are you saying it's just completely the audience's thought? Did you say what I think you just said? Yeah. You did. Yes, you are that guy. Okay.
You are that guy. You are the. Yeah, Abraham is kind of the lovable uncle at Thanksgiving. Where you're like, yeah, he's just gonna say stuff, and you gotta let it happen.
Yeah.
But he's such a great. He's such a great character. This is the. And also, I love you, Michael Cudlitz. I think you're doing such a phenomenal job on the show. We should have a hand for Michael Cudlitz. He has those moments like that, but then he has real emotional moments. Like, he's not just a one-note, you know, he's not just goofy all the time.
Yeah, this episode, especially all this necklace stuff. This